normal wash base. So they're going in there. So we're going to put in 80ml of personal non-bio into both. We're also going to put some Comfort Pure into both. Also going to put small dose in to both. Alright, so this is how it's set up. So what we're going to do, we're going to select program, show you. Normal, just program B. There, and we're going to set it to 60. And then on here, we're going to select program 1, because it's program normal. Right, because you see with that we have normal, light, and short, whereas this we have normal, eco and short, but eco is far more longer than normal. So we're going to select to program 1 and at 60, so they're both at 60. So this is just an ordinary cotton's 60 race. Ready? Thank you. Well, we may finish, but that was quite interesting. The fact that, yeah, there wasn't really that much in terms of difference, really. Bizarre, yeah. Then, I think the Balay one actually feels a little drier than the Bosch. The smell's also slightly stronger on the Balay, making it my winner, in a way. But theoretically, the Bosch should actually win this, because actually, it uses less water, and therefore it's more concentrated. If there was this kind of, if there was actual dirt, the Bosch would win it, or stains, the Bosch would win it. But no, I'm going to give it to the Balay for this time. Right. I guess we're all done.